How's it going? My name's Rob Cohen. I was a typical Canadian child, raised by a lumberjack, had hockey bedsheets, and went to school with an Inuit boy named Peter Poontip. Life was great, except for one small problem. The only things people outside of Canada seemed to know about us were that we were the home of Mounties, maple syrup, and lived in either Toronto or Vancouver in igloos. After decades of dealing with lame stereotypes,
what is the capital of Canada?
Arkansas.
I decided to make a movie about it. I would interview a wide variety of Canadians, as well as a variety of non-Canadians, while driving from one end of Canada to the other.
If America is hamburgers and steak, and if Mexico is salsa, Canada is celery.
I think there's a lot of mystery involved. And thank God you're doing this film.
So it's not weird for me not to know any great moments in Canada.
No, I think it's great.
People think of Canadians as peaceful people. But, you know, our national pastime is this game where we, like, just pummel each other.
Hello, Rob.
So sorry.